Hey, Mrs. Hughes. What's going to be your problem today?
What do you think is the problem?
Ah, pregnancy, I see. All right. Plant. Scalpel. Galls. Bush. Bush. Right. Bush. It's a girl. Scalpel.
Why'd you bring your kid to the party?
Couldn't be bothered to find a babysitter. You got a problem with that?
Yes, I do.
Let's go.
I'm done.
You know, you did, but I dropped out of high school.
I should have known that you would have been a disappointment. Honestly, I mean, you're gonna end up homeless, you're never gonna get a job, and you're going to end up starving to death on the street. And if it's not gonna happen within the next 10 years, it's gonna happen in the next 15 if you're lucky. Get up.
What do we have here? What is this? Is this cocaine? Can you get us some water? Give me some water. Andy, I'm back. This way, come on, this way.
You are here for a checkup on your pregnancy status, correct?
Yes.
Alright, well, we're just gonna take some blood, make sure the baby's doing okay, it's doing well, okay? We'll be right back for your results.
No, you're gonna help me out with the doctor.
I'm sad to tell you this, but you've had a miscarriage.
Yes!